Today we're going to lift my F-150 pickup truck using this tiny stud. Please don't try this at home.